It's 1 a.m. I just took off the old door. So we just put the brand new joint in. Now I need a door handle. Ignition. What's good, people? Got a busy day. I've been meaning to list my truck for sale, so we need to go ahead and knock that out. I've been meaning to clean it, I just haven't got a chance. I need to do a little bit of organization going on in the garage, and we're definitely gonna hop on Craigslist, see what we can get. So let's go get some money.
I've been dreaming all my life, now I'm fucking feeling different. Started getting low on night, something different that I'm sipping. Sorry, hate it, had to do it. Said I couldn't, had to prove it. Now I'm fucking feeling right, now I'm living fucking life. I've been eating like a predator, run my city like a senator. Money calling on my cellular, boy, I'm hotter than the temperature.
I just discovered I have like $1,000 of unlisted high dollar items that I listed maybe for like 30 days because I listed them on the mobile. The listing expired and I didn't renew because I totally forgot about it because the notification system is horrible. So today the focus is on organization. I'm going through this place. We got to find all these little small things that aren't listed. Let's get them listed and let's make this money.
I might go and get my bezel up. I might go and get my cheddar up. They were saying I would never run. I might fucking run a level up. I've been eating like a predator.
Literally a bag of receipts. I'm definitely making progress, but you know, one of the things I notice is that one of the reasons why it's been so hard for me to be organized with a lot of things is that a lot of stuff doesn't fit together. You know, like you're playing Tetris, everything fits together nicely, then you clear the line, you move to the next one. Well, with a lot of stuff in life and in business or whatever, it doesn't fit together. But particularly when it comes to like organization, like check this out. See, I have these chargers. I went ahead and I got dual chargers for all my devices because this fit a lot better. Rather than having all those little individual wires going back and forth being unorganized, you know, this just makes way more sense. I bought these all from Amazon for like $2-3. This one right here is for my my vlogging camera. This is for my SLR, my listing camera, and that's for my GoPro. But then I have this right here. This is for my drone, and unfortunately there's no real way to organize this yet. So I'm looking for a cradle to hold the batteries and to keep this tidy. But you know, this used to be a mess until I got all those little chargers. Now I'm looking to do the same thing with everything on this side of the desk.
From my city like a senator. Money calling on my...
I just got an offer on a Craigslist deal. Somebody's gonna sell me a battery and a charger for the low. So let's go do that. So I tried to talk him down. He was not having it at all, but that's cool because I looked up exactly what he's selling me and it's actually a pretty good deal. He's selling me a brand new battery as well as a charging hub for $100. And
my homie got the hooker. Now I'm saucing when I cook her. You should tell me get my books up. Now they see me when they look.
This drive is really gonna suck because it's all street. And if I hop on the highway, I'm actually gonna put myself further away from my destination.
I'll be riding with a 10 low, unless I'm riding in a limo, dancing big at the disco. Oh, this shit is just the intro. It's so different here on this side. I'll be blowing on extendos. Shorty blow me like Nintendo. Chevy level up the Benzos.
You running around, you trying to make all these moves. You got Craigslist deals and Mercury and Amazon and eBay and all of that. Treat yourself. You deserve to have nice things too.
Pull a bitch while walking casually. Drop a song collecting casualties. Wanted fantasy for my life. Shorty scrolling on the timeline.
Alright, there it is. So I just picked this bad boy up right here. This is official. This is official from DJI with the battery. So this is a pretty good deal. I paid $100 for both of these.
I can see more than my eyesight. Boy, I'm living like the highlight.
Okay, how much nicer does this look compared to this? That's the goal. We want clear space.
All I needed was a chance. All I needed was a glance. All I wanted was a band. All I had was just a plan. Big plan to be the man.